So this is your governor, and I'm going to open up the nail salons and the movie theaters. Go out and have fun.
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Again, I'm Candy Mo, and thanks for stopping by for a piece of candy. So just a little small talk with you guys. I live in Georgia, and today we got some news that by the end of this week, a lot of establishments will be opening up and things will be back in business, so some people can return to work. And although I am all for people returning to work, because this has been hard on everybody financially, I'm a little bit nervous too. I work with those who are susceptible. I'm a nurse, so I can see, you know, how certain ones being exposed to it is, it's a life-threatening disease for a lot of people. And for things to go back to normal, it's making a lot of people nervous. But at the same time, you guys, it's our choice. It's our choice to go to the movies. It's our choice to go to the restaurants. It's our choice to go to the nail salons. And when you do return back to these places, pay attention about how they're operating. See what they have in place to still keep people safe. You know, if you're not seeing anyone with masks on, they're not practicing hand washing, they're not doing things clean, you know, that's maybe a place you don't want to patronize. So just because things are opening back up, if you're nervous about going to them, don't go, you know. But, you know, I do understand that some people want to get back to work. It's hard. It's hard sheltering in place. It's hard being still, you know. So you got to find things to keep you busy. So I encourage you all to do what you've been doing to keep yourself sane. Keep coming back to my channel for new creative ideas to do things. Keep coming back for an encouragement, because I'm going to keep encouraging y'all. We are going to be okay. You know, put God first. You're going to be okay. He's going to make sure you get what you need. It's okay. You take one day at a time. Each day has its own anxieties. Don't worry about tomorrow. Pray and be thankful, because if you're watching this video, you're here and you're okay. So again, my state is in a bit of an uproar, because, you know, it's trying to get things up and going. It's going to be a lot more traffic going around, and trying to get things back to normal, which may never happen, because when we return, our normal won't be our normal, because unfortunately there are going to be some people who you may have worked alongside with that we've lost. You know, some people, some businesses that could not withstand the financial situation that we're in. So even when things open back up, it won't be the same. But again, we're going to be okay. You know, as long as you know your Bible and you know what's going on, you know, you're not quite caught off guard by this. But again, we shall see. We shall see what happens. Me, personally, I'm not running out there. Not thinking about going to the movies. Nothing I want to see. Although I did want to go to the nail salon. I'll wait. I can wait. Thanks for stopping by for a piece of candy. If you guys decide to go out there, you're going to go to the movies, you're going to go to a restaurant, you're going to get something to eat, you're going to help these people who work off tips. If you're going to support and you feel like you need to support, just please do it safely and consider others when you're doing it. You know, wear your mask, wash your hands, do everything you got to do to prevent the spread. Okay, and don't forget to comment below. I want to see how you guys are feeling about this, where you live, and if, you know, they're talking about opening things up and getting going again, and how you feel about that, because I know it has affected a lot. I had a really close friend of mine lose a family member. I have a family member who's been affected, and I'm just grateful he's doing okay. So, you know, let me know how you feel. Hit the comment section. Again, thanks for stopping by for a piece of candy. Please hit the like and subscribe button and turn on those notifications, because you never know when I'm going to post a new video. And again, I'll see you later.